cleaning of the wall. The brush. There we go. Funny, one thing I've learned, never stick your stuff on YouTube.
Why is that?
Not from me, from my experience, but I always go to these hoof trimming blogs and the guys will put their hoof trimming on YouTube, just show how they do it. And anyway, this one guy goes on there with his grinder and he must have really sharp blades because he was all over the place. And so somebody put a nasty one.